do in the spirit of that. Two and a half years ago, so it's been kind of a weird journey, but I've been writing more and more and more. So nice to be back. All right, well, we went up to that Catalpa park today.
It's called Camp Catalpa?
Yeah, we went up there and hung out.
You've been up there? Yeah. You play some disc golf?
Yeah.
That's a really nice spot.
Yeah.
It was a nice spot to park a van and take a nap and watch the sun go down over the
yes,
lake.
Yes, it was.
Was it Lake Reba?
That's
fair?
It. Well, John wrote a song called Catalpa.
Guilty.
I figured it's unrecorded and it's in the spirit of playing new songs and appropriate ones, this one's right on the money, so we're going to play this tune here about Catalpa and trying to keep your head together.
Sometimes I get so angry, have nothing at all. Sometimes I just can't shake, seems controlled at all. I get so tired of fending off those demons, when they get the best of me. I start over. It's a brand new day. Down through the tall in a fever dream, through the dappled moonlight, with our feet in the stream. Twisting and turning from the wind of leaves, how about you here with me? It's so sheltering. Sometimes I just can't shake it. Seems controlling all. I get so tired of fending off those demons. One day I'm gonna win. Let's start all over. Keep going. Start all over. It's a brand new day. Rise the tide. I'm feeling all the demons. Yeah, we're all gonna win. Just start all over.
Wow, it sounds really amazing in here. If I hit a bad note, you guys can really hear it, I bet.
You
want
to do 10-4?
Y'all like my new shirt? Jamie Hood got me this shirt. Just saying, this is Jamie Hood.
John and I played a friend's wedding a few years back, and they lost the wings. They lost them, and they had to finish the ceremony with tinfoil, and we wrote a song based on that thought. It's not literal. It goes like this.
Watch the moon above the hills, across the valley. sitting through a lot of junk.
Based on that, we went out hiking, and John found an old rusty crosscut saw and morel mushroom. We started getting a pretty good list over there by our bluebells patch, so that we wrote this song called Bluebells.
Thank you.
was a moment in time when a weary traveler needed shelter in the night, was invited in.
Shake off the cold.
Bill's Bluegrass Festival. I don't know, I think they're on their 50 somethingth year now. Anyway, you hear that sometimes in our music. We play one we wrote, but we're gonna kick it off with the Bill team.
Thank you.
Saved the day for me through building a community, and I love that. Thanks for having an open stage in this town for people like me, and what's up with you all, right? Cool.
Give it up for the Hammer and the Hatchet, y'all. They got a bunch of music out. Make sure you give them a follow anywhere they got social media and all that stuff. John Boyer and Jamie Hood. The Hammer and the Hatchet. Give it up for Tina Taylor, too. Tina Taylor, you killed it. She killed it. You catch her out back here sometimes playing her originals. And